If you want or need to add more terms to your timeline, you can do so by adding a term. From the Student Planning tab, choose Plan and Schedule, then Timeline. When you click the Add a Term button, it will add a term or a semester to the end of the timeline.